Cactus 1549 clear for takeoff. I'll never get over how beautiful it is up here. We're going to end up in the Hudson.
It was such a positive event out of a bad situation. Miracle on the Hudson, New Yorkers call it.
That he accomplished what he did is extraordinary, but there are repercussions to that heroic act.
Our job is to investigate how a plane ended up in the Hudson River.
What if I didn't get this wrong? What if I endangered the lives of all those passengers?
There is so much of this story that we don't know.
Simulations showed that you could make it back to the airport.
Not possible. I felt it go.
100 seconds after takeoff, we lost thrust in both engines. My first thought was, this can't be happening. After so many years of routine airline flying, to suddenly be confronted with this dire emergency was shocking. We couldn't make it through a runway. But I was confident the Hudson River was long enough, wide enough, smooth enough to land an airliner.
I'm watching it on the evening news, and I just thought, that's not supposed to happen. You're not supposed to be able to make a landing like that. He turned that tragedy on its head, and it just resonated with all of America.
This is beautiful.
It's been a while since New York had news this good, especially with an airplane.
It was a sign of average people living through an event like that, what it did for the city and how it affected everybody personally. That was a good omen in a bad period.
People call you a hero.
I'm just a man who was doing his job.
I was in New York that day. You just couldn't believe it. This was a man who worked and loved aviation for decades, and it all paid off.
I remember feeling the jubilation of the day and how that affected the city and the nation.
Sully is without a doubt a hero. Brace for impact.
I'm very grateful for what we achieved that day.